Hi, I'm Ellie from Gilbert Table Tennis Center, and today I'm going to tell you how to choose a table for ping pong or for table tennis, how you want to call it. So the biggest difference in tables is there are two lines, outdoor table tennis tables and indoor tables. So the difference between them, the major difference is the bounce. So outdoor table usually doesn't give you as high bounce, so the ball doesn't bounce as high. Even though indoor table, the bounce is higher. So professional tournaments usually held on the indoor tables, of course. The big advantage of outdoor tables is that they sustain the rain, sustain the sun and wind and everything which comes outdoor. Water, no problem. Outdoor tables, they're made from melamine resin, and the indoor tables, they're made from particle board. So you can see the top coat, it's the difference in thickness. So this one is thinner top coat than this one. So that is why it doesn't produce as high bounce. And many outdoor tables, they're made from aluminum. So that is why we don't get as high bounce either. The big advantages of the tables, when you look for a table, if you want to keep it folded, many tables, they come with an option like a center fold. You can fold them and just roll against the wall. Some of the tables, they look great, but you can't fold them. So you always have to see pluses and minuses of each table. And as I mentioned before, outdoor versus indoor. So look what kind of place you want to keep the table and what you need it for. Again, I'm Ellie from Gilbert Table Tennis Center, and good luck playing, good luck choosing your table. Hi, I'm Ellie from Gilbert Table Tennis Center, and today I'm going to tell you how to choose a table for ping pong or for table tennis, how you want to call it. So